All right, your body has an amazing ability to heal. Your brain controls all function and healing of your body. I mean, you can live days without food, you know, a couple days without water, 3 or 4 minutes without air. You cannot live 1 second without nerve supply. If you have any pressure on your nerve system, you're going to shut that off. One of the most important things there is what we call the arc of life. From the side, you have to have this curve in your spine. If you lose that curve, if you lose that arc of life, you're going to pull and damage the spinal cord that's on the inside. That means less signal going out to your parts. So here's what you're supposed to see. The only way to know if you have it or not, you can't do it by posture, you have to take an x-ray. So, here's what you're supposed to see. Brain sits here, spinal cord comes out, it comes out through this arc of life. If you lose that arc, you diminish the signal. Okay, this is one that is severely subluxated. Okay, notice, no arc. That means the spinal cord that runs in there, it's pulled and damaged. That means there's less signal going out to this person's parts and organs. That means these organs are in fact shutting down. They cut open 200 dead people at Harvard that had an organ fail them. They followed the nerve channel back to the spine. In 200 out of 200 cases, guess what they found? Crushed, pinched, damaged nerves. This is not like this person's organs might shut down, could shut down, maybe going to shut down. This person is shutting down for a fact. The only way to know if it's going on in your body or not, come and have your spine checked by a corrective chiropractor. We do this here in the office. It's very little cost to do that. It's $20 for our initial consultation, $45 for an x-ray. That is an industry low on purpose because we want to check as many people as possible to determine if they're subluxated or not, to see if the system that runs all the other systems is working efficiently or not. And by the way, this x-ray, before, after. This new person now no longer has migraine headaches, no longer has hypothyroidism. She can now feel her arm, and she's off 2 heart medications. So come get your spine checked. Let's get you functioning and healing the way you were designed to heal.